I'm going to be showing you some organization tips and tricks. So if we're being completely honest, I'm most definitely not an organized person at all, but I do find these types of videos super helpful, so I decided that I would go ahead and do one to try and help any of you out that might not be organized just like me. So hopefully you will find them helpful, and if you do, be sure to let me know in the comments down below. And these are all really cheap. I bought some bins from Target and some magazine holders for $1 each, so this is super cheap. Oh, and also let's try and get this video to 500 thumbs up. So go ahead and pause this video and give it a thumbs up if you would like to. If not, this is awkward. Okay, so that's all I have to say. So let's just go ahead and get started. So the first step when organizing your room is just to declutter your space. In my case, I am organizing my makeup desk, and I'm starting off by pushing all my perfumes and lotions to the side, and then I'm separating everything into different piles so that it's easier to organize. When I'm organizing my makeup, I find it really helpful to put my brushes and everything that I'll put in one bin to the side, and then right here I'm putting my makeup palettes in one space and just stacking them on top of each other so I can organize them later. Here I'm making another pile of my mascaras and lipsticks. Now we will actually start organizing our space. So first I'm placing all my makeup brushes in a container I got at the dollar bin at Target for just $1. And these pink bins were again only $1 for a pack of 2 at Target, which is awesome. And I'm just taking my makeup that I stacked in a pile from earlier and putting those into the bins and organizing them how I like it. Okay, so here is a helpful organization tip I just discovered for myself. So if you have any flat irons or curling irons just hanging around and you have no idea where to put them, a great storage option would be to put them in a magazine holder. And I got my magazine holder from Target for only $1. But of course, if you have an empty one, then go ahead and use that. And this is a great way to keep your items from cluttering on your desk. Okay, so for the first DIY, we are making a mason jar organization holder type thing. So you'll just need some washi tape and obviously a mason jar. And let me just tell you, this is the simplest DIY I have ever made in my entire life. So you're just going to wrap the washi tape over the lid of the mason jar to give it a little bit of decoration, and then cut that off and smooth it all across so that you don't have any air bubbles, which is super annoying, so I made sure to smooth it all down. So now I'm just taking the lid off and putting a lot of random stuff inside. So I just put a Starbucks gift card and some rubber bands and my washi tape inside. But I need to tell you something. So for this next DIY, we are going to be decorating our bulletin board. So all you will need is some chalk, scissors, and any ribbon of your choice. So I chose to use 2 different ribbons. So these are both ribbons that I just kind of found laying around my house. And so first you're just going to roll out the bigger ribbon and tack that down to your bulletin board, and then you're gonna get the smaller one and put that on top. I'm not very good at explaining things, so just watch if you like want to see exactly what I'm doing. Oh. And now I'm just taking out the tack and using my hot glue gun and gluing the first ribbon down to the bulletin board and doing the same thing to the other side. And I'm using a popsicle stick to press it down because I burned my finger last time, so definitely be careful. And the last thing I did was obviously glue the smaller string down on top of the bigger string. And then just add some pictures and you are done. So that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and let's try and get this to 500 thumbs up. I just held up 10, okay. And also, if you decide to recreate any of these DIYs or if you try out any of the tips, then you should definitely tweet me and Instagram me and send me photos because I would love to see them. Also, subscribe if you aren't already. We are actually really close to 8,000, which is insane because we literally reached 7,000 like last week. So that's crazy and that's super exciting. So be sure to subscribe if you aren't already. And I hope you have an amazing rest of your day or morning or night whenever you are watching this. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up for the third time saying that, okay. And I will see you in my next video. Bye. DIY organization that didn't make any sense. I'm gonna say that right now. My room is normally a mess.